still at home, working at his family trade. He put aside some finished wood his two calloused hands had made. And as he reached to pick his hammer up, he turned a little pale. He had Calvary on his mind every time he drove a nail. Each time he walked past a heap big enough to hold a cross, he knew someday a bar or two was the price my soul would cost. Still he worked at his father's side while the years lay unveiled. He thought of Calvary every time he drove a nail.
Just how important we are to him. Hallelujah. Praise your
Lord. He could feel the nails rip through his hands as he brought that hammer down. And he knew that in a few short years he would wear a thorn-filled crown. And as he thought about Gethsemane, he knew his friends would fail. Oh, he had Calvary on his mind every time he drove a nail. Each time he walked past the hill big enough to hold the cross, he knew someday a bar or two was the price my soul would cost. Still he worked at his father's side while the years lay unveiled. He thought of Calvary every time he drove a nail. Now it's gone to his father.